Hey there. I tell you what, this has been a fantastic journey. I am over 25,000 subscribers, and I promised a free painting, and that's what I'm going to give. I think for people in the United States, it'll be a free painting that is a 12 by 12. And anybody outside of the United States, I probably will give you a free print of any piece of my artwork. Up to almost, any size that's reasonable, up to 24 or 30 inches, if you're outside of the United States. And I tried to think of different ways to do it. We have a rewards fuel program that we use through my website, and you have to go and you register your email and all that. And so I thought the easiest way to do it would be to have a video specifically for my 25,000 followers. Yay! Woohoo! And this video will be specifically for you. In order to be eligible to win a free painting, you have to comment below this video. And if you're not logged in to YouTube, it's not going to let you comment. So you do have to log into your YouTube account in order to subscribe and to comment or like or do any of those things. But so the 25,000 subscribers I do have, that means you have to be logged in order to subscribe. So that way, this will be strictly for my subscribers. And I imagine that 25,000 people do not watch every one of my videos. So, it'll be for those loyal ones that come and watch me regularly, and you'll have more chances because there's not going to be 25,000 people, commenting on a video to get a free painting. So, I've picked, I think, nine paintings, and these will be my free giveaways, and I will base it on the comments below. You'll get a vote for every comment and one comment per person. Here are the nine paintings that I have chosen. This is number one. And whoever wins, they can tell me which number they want by just replaying the video. This will be number two, and this is going to be, I'm going to put this video up for a week, and I will put a date at the bottom of the video description. I'll put a date that it ends at midnight on the day of that specific date. It'll probably be around July 7th, and that will be whoever comments on this video by that date. We'll have a chance to win a free painting, okay? This is number two, one of my favorites. I called it Lightning. I tried to pick paintings that would be something the men liked and women liked. I have way more women, obviously, that do this and love painting, but there are men too, so I wanted to make sure to do both. And I will have it sealed and signed and everything. Some of them aren't sealed right now. So this one is number three. This is one of my favorites, but I have a lot of favorites. Number four, and they can be obviously turned any way you want them. This is number four. Number five, that was another one of my favorites. This is another favorite. Number six, which can be turned any way you want it to, but it's metallic, gold metallic. It's really pretty. And I love rainbow colors. So this is number seven. I just did this one a few days ago, or last week. This is number 8. And this was another one that was a little bit colorful, number 9. So those are the 9 paintings that I'm going to offer, and you can choose one of those 9. And once I pick a winner, I'll notify the winner. Yeah, I should be able to contact you through your YouTube account, or I'll comment, you know, on your comment in YouTube. So just check on your comments, you know, to make sure that, that'll probably end around July 7th. And that'll be for 25,000 subscribers. And then when I get to the next plateau, maybe 30,000 or whatever, we'll do it again. But I'm also, I think I'm going to start a monthly thing, like a sponsorship, where if you just go in and you donate to me, and I may do it through Patreon. I'm not sure, but I may do it through Patreon. And if you do a donation of, you know, $1, $2, you know, whatever increment that you want, then you will, there'll be some kind of a gift that you'll receive at the end of the month. Like I'll pull out the subscribers, and maybe whoever gave the most donation, they'll get a free gift of some sort. So I'm going to come up with some kind of a plan for that one. If anybody has any suggestions on how they would like to see that, you know, kind of evolve. I've used Patreon myself to support other artists in music and painting, and some of them give free digital downloads and, you know, things like that. I will come up with some kind of a system for that, but I want to be able to give away maybe free prints or, you know, just different things like that that have artwork involved, just to say thank you. And it does get very costly to do this. I just bought, you know, I spent money, almost $1,000, just to get a new camera. And this is actually done on my phone because I could set it up real quick. But new camera, and I need a new stand because I think the one I use shakes a little bit. And I just want to be able to get, you know, better equipment and be able to give you better quality videos. But the main thing is that you can just watch me be able to paint and have plenty of supplies and things. And I want to do, I love doing acrylic pours that are like around the 12 inch size. And if I've got a festival coming up in October in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. And, you know, so I'm going to need smaller things, but I love to do large scale things. And I want to do more of those with swiping. And a little bit more on the abstract side, because I used to paint realistically for 20 years, flowers and birds, and I still love to do that, but I want to be able to do some, you know, a little bit more freedom kind of stuff, where it's a little bit more off the cuff and just at the moment, and just let my spirit just flow through it and just allow me to paint at that moment and not with anything specific in mind. That's what I like about it, is just kind of loosely doing it and just allowing whatever happens with the paint and the colors to just kind of work right there on the canvas. And that way you get to see me kind of mess up and then try to change it or make it prettier or more beautiful or more attractive or appealing to your eye. I want you to be able to watch me show you ways to work with what you have. And just because you think something came out ugly, you don't always have to wipe it off and start over. You can, you know, sometimes take off part of it or just cover over it and still do something beautiful on top of what you thought was ugly, and then it becomes a really beautiful painting. So I want you to be able to explore those opportunities just like I do, and you get to see me do it firsthand by making the mistakes, but then trying to fix my mistakes. So, you know, kind of learning together as we go. So thank you so much. I appreciate every one of you for following me on YouTube. It means the world to me. It really does. This is truly my passion, my heart. I'm not doing this for kicks and giggles. I do it because I've always been an artist. I will always paint as long as I am physically able to. It is something I love. It's therapeutic for me. It gives me great encouragement and comfort, and I am loving sharing it with you. I never thought I would be kind of a teacher kind of person. I have a sister that's a kindergarten teacher, and I thought, man, that would just be a disaster for me. But I have found out that I really do like teaching, and I actually have an opportunity now to teach in Fayetteville at Cape Fear Studios, and I'm going to go for that opportunity there. So if you're in the Fayetteville, North Carolina area or close by and would like to do some fluid art classes, I will be offering that hopefully here really, really soon. I have a space that I can do it and leave the paintings to dry and that kind of thing. And so we will make sure it happens. And I just really appreciate your support, your encouragement. I have gotten so many wonderful comments and encouraging words from all of you. And it really lifts me up. It really does. And I am so appreciative. Thank you. Bye-bye.